So Devashish, you've received a lot of help from IDP and your university in finding out what to do next. But what would be your advice to the new students who want to prepare for Australia?
So, you know, the application process for applying for Australia is very streamlined. But my advice to all the students would be seeking guidance from IDP, because I personally believe that they are unbiased, and every counselor here in IDP has the know-how. Like, I was looking for supply chain management, and I came to know that this university particularly will give me what I am looking for. So they are unbiased, and they have the exact professional know-how of what best I can get. Next, I would like to advise them, start in time, research well, and submit all your documents with your counselors.
Thanks. And Ravneet, is there any closing advice that you would like to give to the Indian students who are thinking of studying abroad in Australia?
I'd just like to say that, you are going as ambassadors from India, so do your best. Make sure that you contribute to the culture that you are in, and never forget who you are and where you come from. So take a bit of yourself, your culture, your background with you, and always be proud of who you are, and work hard, because working hard, getting a good job is what your parents are sending you for. So make sure you do that, and don't let things which are not so important take too much of your time. It's important to have fun, but not just that. So study hard and play hard.
Well, that's great. I think there has been some very valuable advice and information from both of you today on this show. And we would like to thank you for giving out such good information to new students who are thinking about Australia, who have lots of questions in their mind. And I'm sure these sessions like this would help them know more about studying in Australia, adapting in Australia, what they should do, where they should start. Thank you very much for all the information and inputs today.
Thanks, Pratyush.